That was the biggest challenge, dressing Brad both young and old at the same time, old and young at the same time. His wardrobe until the 40s was all hand-me-downs. Yeah. We decided it would be things he found from people who'd lived in the Nolan house and died there. When you see what he sees on a daily basis, he isn't going to care about what his clothes look like. Yeah. Kept him to a simple, almost work shirt, faded, wrinkled work shirt, fedora, and some slacks. We talked a lot about Gary Cooper and his angularity, which Brad also has, to not make him look wide, like often 40s clothes get.
His taste for his wardrobe is really developed in the 30s and 40s, and that has to sort of carry itself through into the 70s and 80s. When you look at Jimmy Stewart in the 70s and 80s, he still had the things that he liked, the things, the way that he preferred to look, and that sort of carried through. And we talked a lot about at what point does he sort of solidify his look and how can that work in the 1972.
There's a certain classic simplicity that doesn't detract from the character. He's so internal. He's watching the world go by.